This is Alan.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Are you alone?
Yes.
Well, it was Madge who killed them both. But I'll never be able to prove it. I went up there for a showdown, and she admitted it. But she stumbled and fell through the window. It'll be in the afternoon papers. You'll read that I pushed her out, but I want you to know how it really was.
I know how it was. Do I hear music?
Yes, I picked it out on the jukebox.
You didn't just call me to tell me about Madge. There's something else you want me to know.
I never could fool you, could I? I'm just beginning to realize it's better to have something to look forward to.
Can you get a map of South America?
I'll find one.
Look up Peru. There's a little town on the coast called Paita. Say it.
Tell me where it is.
Paita, in Peru.
Good. Now listen. I won't write. We've got to wait. We've got to give it plenty of time.
Maybe they'll get a lead on you. Maybe they'll keep an eye on you for a while.
I'll be careful. Go on.
Meanwhile, God's good to me, and I managed to make it down there. I'll be waiting for you. There's a little cafe right on the bay. If you could see your way clear, listen to all those ifs.
We'll skip all the ifs. I get the idea, and that's all I need. Now hang up on me. Just like that. Hang up, darling.
I'll keep my eyes peeled. Anything to oblige a cop. That's my motto.
Phoenix, Arizona, please.
Arizona? Okay, Ross.
All aboard for Arizona.
I said bye to Little Aunt Mary.
Yes, dear.
May I say bye, Michael, Aunt Mary?
Of course you may.
All set?